The owners have upcycled the view closed on this property behind me just on Monday. I found out what this organization plans to do with the space.
Thanks, guys. The final preparations for the film festival are underway.
Well, Sammy, it is electric right now.
Men's soccer faced a Luther Norse in the Rock Bowl last night in an attempt to claim the title of conference champion.
Campus regulations require that all dogs need to be on a leash, but this rule is rarely enforced.
And we all know that the Loras students are talented on the courts, the fields, and in the books, but we wanted to see how well they could draw the Disney Channel logo.
I'm here in Dubuque, Iowa at our local Hy-Vee, where the pumpkin shortage is hitting us hard.
Thank you, Dimitri. I'm here reporting from the 4th Street Elevator, which just opened for the season this April.
Hi, I'm Nadir Morgan reporting for Sports Zone, and today I checked in at Graber where the wrestling team is getting ready for their upcoming season.
Hey Duawks, this is the first challenge of the men to win it, called the Party Pyramid, and we're going to explain it to you.
That's right. If you're struggling with any problems, call the number below and let the pros, that's us, help you out.
A recent petition at Loras College has got 300 signatures for an all-campus dog ban.
Welcome back. The Loras men's cross country team finished an impressive 9th place at the 2017 NCAA Division III Cross Country Championships on the 18th.
The demolition cost over $400,000. However, the parish did have a garage sale recently and raised over $20,000.
Fire safety concerns soaring this past football season, Loras College has decided to make a change. They're saying goodbye to the old turf and hello to this new high-tech surface. Imagine this space with work areas and computers. Well, that might soon be the case. A number of Loras faculty members have proposed converting this area into a student study lounge.
Thanks, Ben. I got a chance to visit with the Avery family earlier this week and learned that although the foundation officially came together just this year, it's an idea that's been brewing since 1981.
Dogs like Teddy here have been accused of barking, chasing, and even pooping all around campus.